This is extremely paranoid. He would have been out of here by now if general manager Kurt Angle didn't force him to stay to the end of the show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing first, from Columbus, Ohio, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
So the winner of this matchup in 3 weeks at Survivor Series will face the SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya. As of now, it will be Alexa Bliss. But if Alexa Bliss is defeated tonight by Mickie James, it'll be Mickie James representing Raw. 3 weeks at Survivor Series, the one night of the year, Raw and SmackDown superstars go head-to-head in competition.
I like to see Alexa Bliss channeling her inner Charles Lee Ray. She's not a good guy, doll. She's a bad gal tonight. I appreciate that.
You better be ready tonight.